Two Albertville women were killed in a crash on Sunday. The crash happened in front of the Walmart in Guntersville last night around 7:30. 69-year-old Nelda Selvage and 20-year-old Makitha Pacia Selvage were both passengers and were killed. The investigation continues.